Sir, I thank you very much for allowing us to mention the dastardly and heinous crime that took place in Shamshabad near Hyderabad on the night of Wednesday, the 27th, where a 26-year-old veterinary doctor was abducted, gang-raped, then alcohol poured in her mouth, and then she was burnt and taken to a place 27 kilometers away by a truck driver, where her body was discovered after full one day. The parents and the family of the girl had to rush from police station to find the whereabouts of this young girl. Sir, this brings to my mind the discussion we had in this house on the 2 minutes on the Nirbhaya rape incident, wherein the house decided to enact the most strict laws against rape after Justice J.S. Verma committee submitted its report. Sir, this highlights the fact that rapes are still happening in this country. The local administration is callous. The Telangana Home Minister makes an insensitive statement, and there is outpouring of anger by local residents at the police station. Sir, the house should take cognizance of this serious incident and the tremendous anger that is boiling within the minds of all sensible citizens of India, and I urge upon the central government to immediately bring forward a law to make this rape an offence punishable by only death sentence, which is only fit punishment for such heinous and dastardly.